The same day at evening, many of the disciples were gathered together. As they communed together, though the doors were shut, Jesus himself stood in the midst of them and saith unto them, Peace be unto you. But they were afraid and supposed they had seen a spirit. And he said unto them, Why are ye troubled? And why do thoughts arise in your hearts? Behold my hands and my feet, that it is I myself. Handle me and see. And when he had so said, he showed unto them his hands and his side. Then were the disciples glad when they saw the Lord.